How to fix Mass Effect Legendary Edition 0xc0000005 error and startup crashes. To fix Mass Effect Legendary Edition 0xc0000005 error and startup crashes, try 1. Play the game using admin rights like this. 2. Try disabling Microsoft OneDrive backup. 3. Turn off controlled folder access in Windows Security.